Yeah. coming upon a new era. It's not the end of the world. It is a new beginning as the earth. And anyone who chooses to join her will shift from the third dimension to the fourth and fifth dimension.
Now subatomic particles don't obey physical rules. They act according to chance. Chaos. Coincidence. They run into each other in the middle of the universe.
Mm-hmm.